In 1968, the entertainer of the year was Glenn Campbell.
Well, it's knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind.
We're all here tonight because of great artists like Glenn Campbell. Glenn set the standard, and the truth is, no one sings a Jimmy Webb song better than Glenn Campbell.
Growing up across the world, Glenn Campbell showed me what country music was and how much it meant to people. And with his farewell album and tour, he's still showing us how it's done.
Glenn has faced Alzheimer's with amazing grace. So tonight, we raise our hands and our voices together to say God bless Glenn Campbell.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door, and she'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low, and she'll cry. I've tried to tell her so. Ah, she just didn't know I would really go.
Searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wires. I can hear you through the wire. And the bitch you told me is still on.
Still hear your sea wind.
Jimmy Webb. Would you please welcome the great Glenn Campbell.
Performs on the CMA stage for the first time in 5 years. Then, don't go anywhere. We're about to find out who wins the award for Female Vocalist of the Year.